say, Toklas has dropped back a bit more than was expected, so maybe there is a bit of a problem on his car. Gillies is looking keen again, that's for certain. In third place, he's going to look for an opportunity at the end of this lap.